What would I like to think that happened to 3PO? It was interesting, when we were talking about episode 9, at some point I said to JJ, because in 7 and 8 he hadn't had much to do, and I said, maybe it is time for 3PO to have a dignified end, a melting down, a being destroyed, kindly but forever. And JJ said, not on my watch. And I loved him for that, because towards the end of the book, I wrote a book. And on the other side, it actually it's got half of my face. It's quite clever, isn't it? Towards the end of the book, I do talk about it. What will happen to 3PO in the end? What do you think? Is it the end? Is it over? For me? For him? Is it over? Thank you so much. Never. 3PO is too good a character to wander off, but he does need things to do, whether I'm involved or in the future. You know, life goes on. Another question.